This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Rafael Bienvenido Cruz y Diaz, born March 22, 1939, is a Cuban-American Christian preacher and public speaker, the father of U.S. politician Ted Cruz. He is described by various media outlets, including the Wall Street Journal, as an acting surrogate in his son's political campaigns. Contents: 1. Early life. 2. Religious and political beliefs. 3. Personal life. 4. Politics. 5. References. Early life. Cruz was born in Matanzas, Cuba, in 1939. His father, Rafael Cruz, was a salesman for RCA, originally from the Canary Islands, Spain. His mother, Amelia Lotelina Diaz, was a teacher. Cruz attended Arturo Echemendia Primary School in Matanzas. Cruz states he joined the Cuban Revolution as a teenager and suffered beatings and imprisonment for protesting the oppressive regime of dictator Fulgencio Batista. Cruz enrolled at the age of 17 at the University of Santiago in September 1956. According to Cruz, as a teenager, he didn't know Castro was a communist. Cruz has stated in interviews that he was jailed by Batista for several days in June or July 1957, and after he was released he applied and was accepted by the University of Texas in August 1957. He obtained a student visa after an attorney for the family bribed a Batista official to grant him an exit permit. Cruz said he left with $100 sewn into his underwear, taking a two-day bus ride from Florida, arriving with little or no English to enroll at the University of Texas. He graduated from UT with a degree in mathematics and chemical engineering. 4 years later, in 1961, Cruz states he worked his way through college as a dishwasher, making 50 cents an hour, and learned English by going to movies. When he arrived in Austin, he gave dozens of speeches in support of the revolution to various clubs, but later, after a visit back to Cuba in the summer of 1959, he became a harsh critic of Castro after the rebel leader took control and began seizing private property and suppressing dissent. Upon returning, he revisited the same groups to give lectures opposing Castro and the revolution. Cruz recounts that his younger sister fought against the new regime in the counter-revolution and was consequently tortured. He remained regretful for his early support of Castro and expressed his remorse to his son on numerous occasions. Cruz was also accused by Donald Trump of allegedly being involved in the assassination of John F. Kennedy, claiming that he fraternized with Lee Harvey Oswald, based on a National Inquirer story. Religious and political beliefs. Cruz, speaking at the Southern Republican Leadership Conference in Oklahoma City 2015. Cruz left the Roman Catholic Church in 1975 and became an evangelical Christian after attending a Bible study with a colleague and having a born-again experience. Explaining his leaving the Catholic Church, Cruz stated in an interview with National Review, "The people at the Bible study had a peace that I could not understand, this peace in the midst of trouble. I knew I needed to find that peace by finding Jesus Christ." Following his conversion, his son and wife also became born-again Christians in the Cruz home. Talk at dinner time was frequently about the Bible. He was ordained as a pastor in 2004. Cruz works from his home in Carrollton, a suburb of Dallas, as a traveling preacher and public speaker, campaigning as a surrogate for his son during the 2016 presidential campaign season. In a 2014 Associated Press story, Cruz was quoted as saying, "I have a burden for this country and I feel that we cannot sit silent." He went on to say that he feels it's time we stop being politically correct and start being biblically correct about his political involvements in the 1980s. Cruz reflected, "I was on the state board of the Religious Roundtable, a Christian and Jewish religious organization that worked to elect Ronald Reagan at the time." He told his son, "God has destined you for greatness." At the New Beginnings Church in Irving, Texas, in August 2012, Cruz delivered a sermon where he described his son's senatorial campaign as taking place within a context where Christian kings were anointed to preside over an end-time transfer of wealth from wicked people to the righteous. Cruz urged the congregation to tithe mightily to achieve that result during an interview conducted by the Christian Post in 2014. Cruz stated, "I think we cannot separate politics and religion. They are interrelated. They've always been interrelated." Salon described Cruz as a dominionist, devoted to a movement that finds in Genesis a mandate that men of faith seize control of public institutions and govern by biblical principle. On Labor Day 2015, Cruz was hosted at the annual Turning Hearts celebration in Kelowna, Iowa, by the Bontrager Family Singers, a gospel and bluegrass group which became active in the ongoing Ted Cruz presidential campaign. Personal life in 1959, Cruz married Julia Ann Garza August 22, 1939 to May 18, 2013, but divorced after a few years. She later became a professor at California State University, Stanislaus. They had two daughters, Miriam Sefrina Cruz November 22, 1961 2011 and Roxana Lourdes Cruz born November 18, 1962, a Greenville, Texas, physician. Miriam died in 2011. He has one grandson. In his 20s, Cruz moved to New Orleans in 1969. At his new oil company job, he met his second wife, Eleanor Elizabeth Dara Wilson, a computer programmer from Delaware. Cruz and Wilson lived in Calgary, Alberta, Canada, where on December 22, 1970, their only child, Texas Senator Ted Cruz, was born while in Calgary. The couple owned a seismic data processing firm for oil drillers. The family would later move to Houston, Texas 4 years later after Cruz graduated from the University of Texas. In 1961, he was granted political asylum in the United States following the expiration of his student visa. Rafael Cruz earned Canadian citizenship in 1973, and in 2005 he renounced his Canadian citizenship and became a naturalized U.S. citizen. Eleanor and Rafael Cruz divorced in 1997. From 1993 to 2009, Cruz was a top salesman for Manitech Politics. Cruz was involved with his son's 2016 presidential campaign, playing what the Boston Globe described as a crucial, if sometimes divisive, element of the Texas senator's campaign to win over conservative Christian voters. During the campaign, Cruz underwent emergency eye surgery, but returned to campaigning after several weeks' recovery. Cruz has refused to say that he would endorse the Republican presidential candidate Donald Trump. References Carrot ABCDE Wellna, David. June 20, 2013, How Ted Cruz's Father Shaped His Views on Immigration, NPR. Carrot Ted Cruz great-grandparents and son Canary Islands, Google search GoogleCook retrieved February 7, 2016. Carrot A. B. Garrett, Robert T. October 25, 2011 Ted Cruz says he hasn't misled about his father's exodus from Cuba. The Dallas Morning News retrieved November 10, 2014. Cuba Politico retrieved November 27, 2015. Huffington Post retrieved November 27, 2015. Retrieved November 27, 2015. Carrot Swartz, Mimi March 31, 2015 Ted Cruz and the New Politics of Texas. The New York Times New York retrieved April 17, 2015.